What is up, YouTube? It's the last video of the day, and it's time for round three of Wheel of Reaction! I love this. I forgot to take token off. I'm sorry. Oh, call my name, The Weeknd. Okay, so this is somebody who saw my reaction to The Weeknd and thought maybe it was a little bit unfair, and I can get that. Weeknd. All right, and he recommended I listen to this song, but with the lyrics, and so that is exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm giving The Weeknd another chance, y'all. I always give second chances because sometimes what I listen to I might not like doesn't mean it's terrible, and you always deserve a second chance. And so here it is, The Weeknd, Call Out My Name. Let's go. He said this was about a relationship he was in. Let me see who did Weeknd date. Let's see if I can figure it out here. Bella Hadid. I don't think that was it. My name. Selena Gomez. That's right. Okay. I think this is about Selena Gomez or. After they broke up, but from what I hear, he took it pretty hard. So breakups are very hard.
But falling for you was my mistake. Okay. I put you on top.
And that's a lot of times what happens is that we fall for somebody and we make them our whole. And this, I'm speaking from guys here, right? As a guy point of view, and we make him our whole world. We put him up on a pedestal, and sometimes girls don't like that. I found out the hard way. So
I put you on top. I claimed you so proud and openly. When times were rough, I made sure I held you close to me. So call out.
I feel the emotion and I like it. It's coming out and I can feel it coming out of me because he's doing a good job of showing me that emotion.
Girl, call out my name and I'll be on my way and I'll be on my. I said I didn't feel nothing, baby, but I lied. I almost got a piece of myself for your life.
I almost cut a piece of myself for your life. I wonder what that means. Almost cut a piece of myself for your life. Will you let me know what that means? Maybe he was going to make a... was Selena Gomez the one that needed the transplant? Maybe that's what it meant. I think that is. I think Selena Gomez needed a transplant. Dude, so don't make fun of my. Did Gomez need a transplant? Yeah, okay. Was that what that line was about? Let me know. If so, I picked it up eventually. Let me go back a few.
Guess I was just another pit stop. Till you made up your mind. You just wasted my time.
See, and that's how we sometimes feel. It's like we fell so deep. And at the end, when we feel maybe they didn't have that same kind of connection, even though they may have told us that, we felt like we were used. We were just another pit stop on her road, you know? It's tough.
You're a motel. I put you on top. I made you so proud. And oh, believe me. And when times were rough, when times were rough, I made sure I held you close to me. So call out my name.
I like that part. That was really good.
Call out my name. So call out my name.
Like the change in the, vocals.
And I kiss you so gently. I want you to stay. I want you to stay. I want you to see. Below you, don't want me. Girl, why can't you wait? Girl, why can't you wait till I? Girl, why can't you wait till I fall out of love? Because I'm a
wrong. I like that a lot. I really did. I thought that he did a really good job. That was really well produced, I think. I like the rhythm of it. I like the sound. His voice was really good on that. I was able to make out, even without the lyrics, I think I could have made out every word, which was good. I think the lyrics helped me, though, because I definitely would not have picked up on some of that I picked up on. But yeah, I was wrong. I'm giving it a B+. He did a really good job. Let me know some more songs that I can react to, because I really want to, and I think that would be a lot of fun. Again, I can admit when I'm wrong, and I was wrong there. So I was wrong with Mercules, and I've been wrong with the Weeknd now too. So thank you all for opening my eyes to that. Anyways, yeah, B+. And until tomorrow, until next time, YouTube, smile like you mean it. From the Bushy Beard.